Say what you want about this game, but the intro is a goddamn classic. Also, epilepsy warning, there's like a lot of flashing lights and stuff, I don't know.
Warning, I swear a lot.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Memory Lane. Today, we're playing 007, Tomorrow Never Dies. I'm just going to turn off that preview or I'll stare at it the whole time. Is this game good? Kinda? A little? Maybe? But it is hard. It's a very hard game, and it kind of was what inspired me. It was the start of me as a child pursuing very difficult games. Because I never beat this as much as I wanted to, but it was too hard for my tiny child brain and fingers. MI6 intelligence has confirmed. We don't care that much. I was actually going to sit here and be like, let's watch this. And I'm like, no, this isn't like a full let's play of the game. I'm just, you know, we're revisiting a quote-unquote gem. Let's see how it holds up. I remember the controls being jank as fuck, so this could get hilarious. All things considered. Oh, yeah. Military outpost, Russian border, 1600 hours. That's 4 p.m. for those of you who don't know. I have to get the dish. Alright, there's no control stick. Oh, tank controls. Oh, without a tank camera. Wow. Okay, yeah, and then that does that. And then that aims. And then you can roll. Oh, God, this is difficult. Can I just... Oh, these are inverted! Oh, that's disgusting! No! Can I just line up that headshot right nice? Oh, yeah! Down. Can I pick up that gun? Ah, yes, an assault rifle. Excellent. Can I move while doing this? I can. I've never tried to stealth this. Maybe I should. Warning, you will die. It's fine, I've got this. Oh fuck, they're already going for me! Alright, yeah, now I've got this. This is cool. Oh, yeah, okay. And I've been killed. Okay, we're off to an excellent start, are we not? I'm just gonna bum rush this, that's fine. Yeah, nah, it's cool. I'm doing great, guys, you see. Stop shooting me! Sniper rifle. Aha. The guns in this game are pretty sweet, I have to give them that much. Wait, wasn't he using burst fire on this thing on me? How did he do that with sniper rifle? I just wanna get the gun to- thank you. Fuck, and- yep, there it is. Is he- does he know I'm here? Ugh, fucking. Oh, he does. Okay, what if I crouch and then get that up there real quick? No, you missed. Got ya. Yes. There we go, use the med kit. I think we should probably switch to the assault rifle. I remember things get- oh, more intense! Why can you shoot from so far away? Yeah. Oh, God! How do you reload? I would love to reload. Can I, like... no. I have to literally use up the clip in order to reload. Well, maybe... This is no GoldenEye, alright? I'm gonna immediately confess that. It's really no GoldenEye. Although GoldenEye controls like a fucking disaster anyway. Oh yeah, body armor. Because N64 controller was an awful creation. And oh, I'm stuck. Okay, yeah, no, that's fine. Oh god. And that gun's gone. Okay, well, I have 30 rounds of my assault rifle. I reckon we can make this happen. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, we're approaching a base. Maybe I can take one of them out. Alright. Oh, he's seen me. I die, serpentine! Oh, fuck! That works. Although it did use up all my body armor. And someone is still shooting at me. Nope. Ah, cut! No, I might die. Yes. PK7, yes. I'm dying. Oh, God. That's not working. Please stop. Oh, I can't get up there. There we go, I got you. Oh, I'm gonna have to manually aim this. Oh, it's inverted. I fucking see you up there. I see you breathing. Who? This hard. Oh, fuck. Got him. May as well reload. I'm so close to death. I do have 2 lives, but, you know, I was kind of hoping things would go better. I can get through there if I explode. Oh, fuck, there's you! Nearly. Nip. Stay! Oh, medkit. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Yes. I'm a little bit better off than I was. If I can get in there. That's great, thank you. And then, if I get a little further away from that so I don't explode, and then just... Oh god, reinforcements! No, stop. Yeah, there we go. Fucking, oh god, this is a fucking travesty. Oh, go away! I just want to destroy this thing. A life! I'm so glad I did that. This is going terribly. there's a gun up here. Maybe. Oh, fuck. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I can't change the camera. I tell you what, if this game had, like, fucking control stick support, DualShock stick support, it would be amazing. But because it doesn't, it's terrible. It's really that simple. If I could use the control sticks to control the camera, this would play like a dream. I need to get moving. They are going to kill me. I don't have a lot of ammo, but we're just gonna have to make it work. I wanna at least get to the end of this level. I don't think it's gonna happen. Although I have 3 lives, so I think I can just tank it. That works. Thank you. Yes. Excellent. Oh yeah, it's time for me to have fun. That was awkward. Just... This went terribly! This is not going well. Stop shooting me! Yep, that's great. Okay, the alarm's gone now, apparently. That's fine. Oh no. That worked, I guess. Yeah, no, that's fine. He fell through the tower. That's what I wanted. That is exactly what I wanted. I do need the laser designator to use on the dish. I did pay that much attention. Sorry, I thought I wasted bullets, so I was about to get upset. Okay. Yes, we used this. Targeted it.
Keep the target painted.
I'm doing it. Yeah, that's probably going to set off the alarm. Alright, so if I can be smart about this, get up here. There we go, I'm ready. Y'all can't stop me. Alright, bring it. Dead. Who's next? Oh, these inverted controls are disgusting. Ah, fuck, ah, fuck. Ah, ah. No, this aim's like shit. I just gotta. They're having a lot of trouble hitting me, but they are also moving around, so I can't hit them. There we go. Yeah, yeah. That's good. Oh, I'm dying. Yeah, that was gonna happen. I need to get off this tower. It's become a death trap. That went great. There's the pro at work. I know you're impressed. Let's just get the fuck out of it. There we go. And now the game gets stupid, which is kind of what I like about it. Yep, here we go. I'm gonna die a lot here, I can guarantee. Yeah. This blew my tiny 5-year-old mind when I first saw it. How'd you do it again? Oh yeah, and then... Ow! Fuck off, will you? Invisible walls! Oh, it's not great! Oh, fuck! Oh, it's so bad! Go away! Fuck off! I don't even know how to ski! And now these people are harassing me! Go away! Go on! Do one! You're going the right way for a slap! Ow! Go on! Fucking... Yeah! This is not how skis work! I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! I didn't get him. I did not get him. How do I get rid of you? Oh god. This game is terrible. I love it though. I actually really like it a lot, but it's so bad. Oh boy. Notice how none of them thought to shoot me. You just chased me on skis. That's fine. This is what criminals do. Oh, fuck! Ow. I don't want to hit the tree. Oh, I was stressed. Ow! No, ow! Go, no, fuck off! Leave me alone! Oh yeah, that was a trick. It's called the flailing in the sky, terrified. That's my signature move. Go on, fuck off! Go away! Why don't you die? Oh no! You bastard! Leave me alone! Why are you faster than me? Ow! Yeah, no, that killed me. I have zero lives left. Oh, God, I hurt my hand doing that. I actually have a cramp in my hand. Ow. Ow. The patriotism is not enough to make up for the pain I'm in right now. Ouch. Fucking, you can... Hang on. You can hear the clicks in my hand. Not good. This game's killing me. I got 3 stealth kills and no style. There was no style. I'm gonna try the Russian Arms Bazaar and we'll see how the fuck this goes. Arms Bazaar, Russian border. That took me an hour and a half, apparently. Thankfully, we've made the most stealthy and conspicuous entrance to this base, so no one knows I'm here. Photograph weapons, I can do that. That's a weapon, right? Oh. Oh, that was the wrong button! That was not the most stealthy kill I've ever made, but... That works. All right. We're really James Bonding it this time. No more fucking around. Oh, I'm still stuck. There's the weapons. I just need one more and we're good. Which I believe is through here. How do I make him explode? Ah, that's how. Oh, I should have come in here with my assault rifle. Definitely should have done that. Oh no. That went well. Got them all.
White Knight, the British Navy has just launched a Tomahawk cruise missile to destroy the bazaar.
That sounds good.
Evacuate immediately.
I will try.
Just need a little more time.
No, I don't. I don't even remember why I need a little more time, but apparently I do. Where's the assault rifle? There it is. Okay. All right, fellers. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, I've got my training wheels in, I'm ready to go. I thought I saw a dude there, but I did not. There's a rifle. Can I get through here yet? Yes, I can. This is the thing.
White Rook, we have a problem. That jet is armed with Soviet SB-5 nuclear warheads.
Oh dear.
If the incoming cruise missile detonates those warheads, you're going to have a nuclear disaster.
Which isn't great.
Is out of range. We cannot abort the missile. Repeat, we cannot abort the missile. Get out of there now.
I have to evacuate that jet.
Oh yes, evacuate the jet. I wonder how we'll legally evacuate the jet. Get out of my way, fuckboy. Excuse me, I'm just gonna evacuate the jet. I hope you don't mind. Well, it's not really- Oh fuck, I need the key! Shit, I forgot! Oh god. Which one of you idiots holds the key? Oh god. Not you. I'll get the life. I guess. Oh fuck, where's the key? I don't remember. It's been so long. You don't have the key. Ah, crap. You have the key. It's you. There we go. Alright, alright. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's fine. I was born a secret agent. I was evacuating jets in the womb. Apparently. Get. Oh, fuck. Ah, cheat. Ah, get in the jet. Thank you. There we go. And now we just get to have fun. Is this the most cathartic part of this game? Yes. It's great. It just goes full bullshit. Just like, yeah, go nuts. Have a good time. Oh, I forgot you have missiles as well. Oh, I love this game. It's really good. It's so fucking awful, but it's so good. Oh. I've never had such mixed feelings about a video game in my life. The thing about it, this was on the PS1. You didn't get quite that level of ridiculous bullshit on the PS1 very often. And it has live action cutscenes from the films, like right now. I have no idea if this is a copyright issue or not, but I guess I don't really care that much. That is pretty cool. I'll pull that piece drink set. You're like, oh yes, I did it, yes. Oh, ha ha ha. Is this like, oh, this is the proper intro. Alright, I'm gonna disappear for a moment. Bye.
I'm in a puddle on the floor, waiting for you to return. Oh, what a thrill, fascinations galore. How you tease, how you at your life every night while you're chasing the morning light. You're not the only spy out there. It's so deadly, my dear, the power of wanting you near until the day, until the world falls away, until you stand up in all my goodbyes. I see it in your eyes. Tomorrow will never dies.
See, I'm not that huge on James Bond, but I have to admit, like, this game is good. It's bad. It's not a good game. It doesn't control very well, and it's kind of dumb and not well designed, but it's a good game just from pure concept. It just does... It gives you stupid fun bullshit, and it doesn't in the end, it doesn't really matter that it's not executed very well, because the effort is there, and that's kind of what counts. It's kind of what makes it good. I don't know, but that's all I've got time for today. What we've done, essentially, those two first missions are like the introduction to the game, and then the rest of these are the real game themselves. Alright, yeah, this game's good. I'll admit it. Fine. It is alright. It's a good game. I actually enjoyed recording this quite a lot, so now I think that kind of speaks for itself, doesn't it? But I digress. Thank you so much for watching. This was Memory Lane for October, because I forgot to do one for October. The Memory Lane for November is coming soon, and then I'll have to do one for December, but these are things for the future. You don't have to worry about that for now. Only know that more Memory Lane is coming, more weird old games will be showing up. But for the last and final and third and last and always, goddammit, I digress so much. I have digressed. Thank you so much for watching, and whatever I do next time, and I'll probably get shot out a lot then as well. Hope I see you there. Toodles. Goodbye.